Hi, I'm Philippe Courvard.
Hi, I'm François Gabias.
And together, we are FG Academy.
Balance is fundamental in a good golf swing. Without balance, you will hit the ball fat or even thin. And a great drill that I like to use is I take my normal start position, and by the way, I'm using a 7-iron, and I lift my back foot. So now I feel more weight on my front foot and the shaft is leaning forward. And that's the way I want to be at impact. So from here, I do a normal swing and I try to keep my balance. The other drill I like to use is a step-in drill. So again, I take my start position and now I'm going to bring my front foot toward my back foot. From here, I start my backswing, and the moment the club is in front of me, I replace my front foot and go to full finish. Take your game to the next level with FG Academy. Learning golf can be fun. Mm-hmm.